Again with Charles Benson with the latest there. Charles.
Well, I'll let you know, Mayor Bob Ryan right now standing over there looking at the numbers with his mother and other family and friends here. All night long, he has been keeping a close eye on the numbers. He's down by about 700 votes right now, and he kept telling me it didn't look good, it didn't look good. But I can tell you at this point, he is not ready to concede this election. He knows that what the numbers are right now. He's been making some phone calls to see if there's anything out there that can give him a chance to sort of pull off some sort of victory here. I can tell you, though, when he arrived here tonight, he was in a good mood. Bob Ryan's first term in office has been surrounded by controversy. But on this election night, the embattled mayor is surrounded by friends and family. He even got a big hug from his mom. Ryan is in a tough recall election because of his very public battles. A sexual harassment lawsuit against him cost the city $310,000. His two public drinking binges have brought him unwanted local and national attention. But he says his drinking problems never prevented him from doing his job.
I am very, very proud of my son.
His mother, Muriel, tells me she has been with her son for his struggles and his successes.
Bob did have a frailty with the drinking. He admitted to it, he apologized for it, and he is doing fabulous on keeping away from alcohol.
Ryan hopes voters will give him another chance as he promises to stay sober. He believes voters like his ideas to improve the city and create jobs.